Throughout all the phases of our development, we've stayed consistent to our motto of a coast to be proud of. The updated new plan, which in essence synthesizes all the studies coming out of the Coastal Risk Assessment and Management project, formulates the way forward to defining not only a coastal zone management area for us to be responsible for in terms of management, but more importantly, it defines the coastal zone management area that is going to be more resilient to the future coastal risks that can occur on our shoreline, and to look to optimally adapt the probable impacts of climate change that can affect our shoreline.